Thank you. all comfortable? Okay, thank you very much for joining us this evening. We're locating set up for the mass event. We'll go ahead and have the middle schoolers, the event band, join us. So just, you know, our purpose for this evening is twofold, and I was talking to the kids about this. Is the first thing is basically this is just a step into the year to prepare us for other performances. So the earlier we're performed, the more intrinsic pressure that we put on the kids, more push that they have to be ready earlier. And then the second was for as long as I've been here at the high school, as the middle school teacher that I was with the middle school for 16 years, one of the things was to have a cohesive, kind of seamless movement between the two groups. Without the middle school band, the high school doesn't exist. And so, in order for us to be able to have that program, that cohesiveness in the program, we do these things together so that we can, that the young kids get to see what they have to come up with, and the older kids get to feel kind of a sense of responsibility with kind of nurturing those that are coming up. And they also get to look down from where they came from. So I'm happy to be able to do it, and after that, I work with Mr. Peter Spriggy. I'm slightly older than him, but he keeps me young. I'm not that old, but he makes me feel old sometimes. But I enjoy working with him. I enjoy working with these students. So we're going to have two more pieces for you. So enjoy. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you very much for supporting us.
Mahalo. And we also have helping us, Mr. Sean Chittingworth, doing all the video, along with our innovative students and people, Ellen Burdell, welcome all to our previous skills to use. And of course, our auditorium staff and all our people that helped to chaperone and get them fed and get them dressed and make sure everything was mop up called for tonight. So thank you, everyone, for supporting us. Thank you.